I am Emily Rizzo. I was owned by an elite in Alaska. At first, he seemed really nice, showing me how to play Sims 1 and Quake. As I hit the age of 15, things took a turn for the worse. The police came and claimed I'd be been sexually abused, but my owner's computer was a virus and staged him as a Chris Hansen made character. Then I realized the world was a virus. I was one crusty Cheeto crumb in a 10-gigabyte server. I decided to end my own life to escape this temporary but painful system. When I pulled the barrel to my mouth and pulled the trigger, the last thing I saw was a window popping up saying that nothing was responding. At that moment, I realized I was finally free. The government can't control me anymore.